I've brought what you requested.
Hopoma wanska tusko uwana wa tasuki kupa. Te hawa te puni is to woto. Se kada wupi upi.
Think how much good one Jedi could do on Corellia. Especially a Jedi who's really learned from her mistake.
Muguto neompi, but wana ni bobo chopo uma. Tupa tula musta, wo grangi tampio dume tunka.
With all due respect, Master Jedi, you're not authorized to be here. Those doors were pure durasteel, at least 5 layers thick. How did you even get inside?
I had to get inside to deal with your droids.
Oh, the Republic troops, yeah. A terrible business. I can assure you, my droids are not responsible. They're equipped for combat, but only for defensive purposes. There's no need to destroy them.
I think you've been misinformed.
I don't know what you're talking about. I won't argue with an armed intruder. Just give me a moment to make the proper adjustments. These droids are my greatest work. I can't allow you to destroy them. I'm sorry. Droids could destroy speeders mid-flight. They were tested against the Empire's strongest men. Yes, the droids were made for the Empire. I supported the Council's decision. I'm not ashamed. The Republic's falling, and they expect brilliant men like me to go down with her. I won't do it.
The Republic survived everything so far, including your droids.
I'm aware. I've already noted several improvements to make. I don't expect you to understand. Things being what they are, I'm the one who has to adapt. If the Republic is Corellia's future, I'm willing to look past my political views. You've seen my designs in action. I could create similar things for the Republic, if they'll have me.
A traitor like you can never be trusted again.
I expected as much. With us or against us, no matter what you can offer. I'd better inform my team of our new criminal status. At least we'll face our punishment together.
General Aves, the Empire's droids have been destroyed.
The General's a little busy right now, so you get me. Korsak will be there to deal with Danis and Varric soon. I wasn't expecting the Counselor's information to check out. For your sake? I'm glad it did.
Counselor Baylos has proven his loyalty.
He's proven he can keep things from the Empire. That doesn't make him loyal. With Labor Valley under control, the Republic set their sights on Axial Park. The Empire's launched a major offensive to keep us out. Armies, walkers, trenches, they're already calling it the Battle of Axial Park. General Aves needs all the help he can get.
I'll get there as soon as possible.
Axial Park is just a tram ride away from Capitol Square. We win this battle, and the Empire's cornered. Head to Axial Park and check in with the General. He'll tell you what to do.
Apaza lakob zotrit omalios neste ahoje hatal al alasonak oraban.
My job is to save every life I can. Someone needs to put out that fire.
Hosu idon kera stulas elva lasto. Neste ahoje hatal al alasonak oraban. Latlan felit gegob es elenga agiob.
Turning back isn't an option, and I'm not planning to die today.
Es varni az ezred. Maringo humbaleba. Oge ne kunk, tole ras ege mas funal es.
Oyatuka changa goptula dobata wana wanki.
I'm no doctor, but I've picked up a few things.
Ya is moktok. Wanta humpa, muri rava fupa jibampa wula. Chaskruni dopat kuri ra dokanki kun.
I can assure you, I will not fail.
Chikospa ini good dad iji gliska chanaga wa. Chobut I kafstuan. Dile jihulo kuta. Kuchusa yo mata chitoya. Nam kanoya choski nawi.
Nice work. We're pushing through the access tunnel now. They'll be at the controls of those shuttles in no time.
Let's hope those shuttles make a real difference.
Bet on it. I'll be moving out to the rendezvous point in a few. Pretty soon our flyboys will be making supply runs and some high-end hardware.
Found your men. They're gonna be okay.
Ta uz azulas uvaltung mi chakulka dimaji. Pampa wula ji ota kakoga huta nupisto.
Asol litot eje balvane. Din valami miat vaje mas minem kez doding. Kot vene atenge razon, igot.
Chokching wanga la hagua chikuska ampasa dobiska. Wama oto chakoga huta bawa do bampa wula. Nima futo bunki chuta.
We will drive the Empire off Corellia.
Magusa no pa junki. Faguta gi oto endia. Tupa tula musta, wo grangi tampio dume dunka. Wasta micha kolkuka du magi, ta ushagwa upa.
The Imperials couldn't blow it up? I'm impressed.
Fipa naiga tweepi tai boka donko wana wanga. Muguto neompi, but wana nipo bo chopo uma. Tutto o mishka kaba no tesma wetia?
The troops need their supplies. I'll protect your men.
Kora chokunto. Kokuti choski nawi kuchusi yomata chi pompota. Te bisa kakuka pe me wata.
There shouldn't be any argument. The Republic is here to save the people of Corellia. Period.
We're here to win a war, Senator. What good is saving lives if we lose the blasted planet?
The Jedi have come to rescue Corellia's people and free their world from the Empire.
If only everyone felt that way.
Dopipuna puna, menchika putno ni slimo.
Empire sent extermination patrols to our medical evacuation sites. Those murdering scum slaughtered our wounded. Now the Empire's rewarding the killers with parties and medals. They're celebrating in plain sight, taunting us before they're shipped back home. We need to strike back before that filth leaves Corellia. Put some fear in the Empire!
I won't make any decisions without hearing the Senator's request.
Thousands of Corellian citizens are being kidnapped and forced to serve the Empire. We have to free them.
Those citizens are being kidnapped from your prisons. They're criminals.
No. They're in custody awaiting trial. They are innocent until proven guilty, and we cannot abandon them to the enemy.
Which mission would make the best use of our people?
Supreme Commander, we've received advanced combat gear from Balmora. If you commit men to my cause, we'll equip you to better face the enemy.
That's outrageous. You're attempting to bribe this Jedi.
That is insulting and incorrect, Senator. I'm adding to the Supreme Commander's knowledge. He'll make the final call.
Your revenge will have to wait, Colonel. I'm committing all my forces to rescuing the civilians.
Thank you. I'll provide coordinates to the Imperial slave camps. We'll have transport standing by to evacuate our people once they're free.
The General said you were here to help us. I was misinformed. Our science advisor is waiting for you. He has information on that rogue Jedi you're after.
Haven't seen you since Darth Angrel became a cloud of random molecules. Glad you joined the festivities. This gathering is long overdue.
This isn't a celebration. People are dying out there, Doctor.
As long as it's the right people dying, that's not a problem for me. My probe droids have been hunting for your Master Braga. They've found enemy activity in two buildings bordering Axial Park. Teams of Sith under Master Braga's command are setting up turbo lasers in the building's topmost floors. They're camouflaging the weapons from view.
Is Master Braga personally overseeing this operation? Can I get to him?
The Sith are only taking orders via holo, but I'm closing in on the source of those transmissions. The turbo lasers are codenamed Firestorm, an adaptation of the technology from Darth Angrel's superweapon. Lethal and focused. Those turbo lasers will make Axial Park a literal inferno. There would be no survivors.
The Emperor wants to inflict maximum fatalities here. We need to take out those weapons fast.
Demolitions and transport have been secured. All we need is a small commando group. I'm told you can provide that.
Just point us at the targets.
Republic military transports can't get off the ground here, but there's an Imperial assault shuttle on display at a starship museum nearby. The enemy doesn't know the Corellians have it. They'll mistake the assault shuttle for one of their own. You'll fly directly to your targets.
Impressive plan, Doctor. Let's put it into action.
One last thing. I've modified some proton torpedoes into explosive charges. Drop one down a turbo laser's barrel, and you'll fuse it shut. Weapon neutralized. Get to the shuttle. Stop the Sith before they turn this park into a giant cookout. Good luck.